Hey guys, Nadeshot, and today I'm bringing you a live stream of Snipers Going Ham with Crump. We're doing it live here for you guys. I know it's a little early for some of you, but I hope you do stick around and watch as long as you can. I know some of you might be just waking up, some of you might be going to bed soon, but either way, girlfriend's out of town, she's on the road to PAX East, so I'm pretty lonely at the crib, you know. Sometimes you look forward to being by yourself, getting a little alone time, but no. I'm fucking hopeless without her. I don't know what the hell to do with myself. I haven't been alone in I don't know how long, so I don't even know what to do with myself for the second time. I am clueless. So I went to McDonald's, I ate KFC earlier, playing GBs with Crump, and 1:30 in the morning, hey, why not? Let's stream some Snipers Going Ham. So we already have a match. You won't be able to hear Crump, he's in the background, and I still don't know how to get Skype audio onto my live stream, unfortunately. But let me invite him and we'll get this going. Oh shit. Don't accept that, like, with the party. I like to be. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I never let you go. Other girls around the world, show me what you got. I'm gonna rap right now, so I'm gonna cook with this pot. It's imaginary, you can't see it, but it's really here. Now I'm gonna go in the fridge and open up a beer, even though I don't drink alcohol because it tastes really bad. It's kind of funny, no it really isn't, that means it's sad. Rapping so hard, bro. Yo, join my game. What's the problem? What's a fraud? What? What are you having trouble doing? We're forfeiting. So Crumb's trying to add a 48 hour to his account, and apparently it did not work. It was a good run. No, guys, I legitimately don't drink beer. It tastes terrible. I'm a picky eater and drinker, and I'm not really big on alcoholic beverages because most of them taste very disgusting. And I'm only 19, I can't legally drink, so it's not really my scene. I was one of those dudes that stayed at home on weekends and played video games. I wasn't going to any high school parties or anything like that. I never really enjoyed that kind of scene. I was always pretty shy too, I mean, it's not that I was shy, like if I knew you and like, we were good friends, I was very outgoing and we were, it was awesome, it was good, but I was really never into like smoking pot, getting drunk on the weekends, you know. I went to school, got good grades, and that's it. Some of you might not think that's the cool thing to do, but I was just never really into the whole social life of the stereotypical high schooler. I was a recluse. No, I'm kidding. I got McDonald's, though. That's all you really need, boys. Had McDonald's in my cup. Sipping really slow. Sipping on the scissor. I don't stream on Twitch anymore because I am part of the Machinima Network and I stream on YouTube now. I wish Crump would get in my game so I can actually play Snipers Going Ham. So are we going to be able to play this match or not? I better. What's the other team's rank? $25.54 $25.54 or higher. so I should be getting an invite soon. I think I might just invite them first. So, for anyone that doesn't know how Snipers Going Ham works, it's basically we play GB matches where we're playing two people that are using regular guns and we're using snipers. And right now, since you have a game battles match, you have to go and manually invite all the players. That's what I'm doing right now. It's a private lobby, guys. A lot of people on YouTube that have never watched Snipers Going Ham before don't know what it is. It's done in private match because that's how game battles is played. You can't play a competitive match in a public. I don't know, dude. I'm stuttering. I just don't even know how to explain it. Crumb's laughing at me. McCrackhead stories. Why do you guys want to hear those? Those aren't any good. True, I could tell you some stories about McDonald's. So, you can't play then, is what you're telling me. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. You're killing me, Petey! You're killing me! Name that, movie. You're killing me, Petey! You're killing me! Pretty sure that's Remember the Titans. I'm almost positive that's Remember the Titans. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go! Ain't no room on the field for the weak. I think that's Denzel Washington is a straight pimp. I don't care what anybody says. I love me some Denzel Washington. That dude is an amazing actor, man. You just gotta give him the respect for the things that he does on that big old movie theater screen. Crumpsicle. You guys don't want to hear Crump. No, I'm playing. Yo, Crump's got some fat beats and raps on YouTube. You guys should Google it. You should Google Crump's raps. Coach Bone, yeah. You're killing me, Petey! You're killing me! I don't really sound like him, but... If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. Singing Justin Bieber, that's how you know I'm bold. Cause he doesn't sound good. Just kidding, he's got the voice of an angel. But guys don't like him, because all the girls like him more. I will give props to Justin Bieber, cause he's putting his hustle on. He goes so hard, it's not even funny. Boy. Friends are like, I don't even know where I'm going with that. You guys remember that Nickelodeon show? What was it? As Told by Ginger? I fucking love that show. Someone once told me the grass was much greener on the other side. You ever watch that, Crump? As Told by Ginger? That slutty chick with the orange hair? Her brother had like a secret lair in their shed, which was awesome, by the way. So you can't play. Why don't you just get on Xbox? What happens? Go on the game. I don't get it. It won't let you sign in on live. Jay Bieber, first name, last name. I don't have anything against Justin Bieber. You gotta respect his hustle. I mean, you gotta respect the skills, man. He's like 17, 18 years old, dating Selena Gomez, richer than God knows who. What else has he got? He's got how many followers on Twitter? I can't even begin to explain that. He's got the voice of a Greek god. All right, that's non-disputable. This is first map. I'm almost positive it's HIV positive. I wish I could make it so that you could hear Crump, but I don't know how to. Unless we went on Xbox Live Party Chat. You want to do that, Crump? But I like Skype so much. I'm not high. And I haven't had a few drinks. I'm just being outgoing because you guys are sticking around on this channel at 1:30 in the morning. 2:30 for prom. This is outgoing Nadeshot. This is laid back Nadeshot. Alright, yo, you gotta try and explain to me why Justin Bieber sucks. I'm not defending the guy. Well, technically, I'm defending Justin Bieber, but he can't give me a legitimate reason as to why you don't like him or why you don't appreciate him as a hustler in this society today. I just want someone to explain that to me. Mute the chat on your mic, but leave him an Xbox Live party chat. Wouldn't that defeat the whole purpose? I don't think that would work, guys. If you I guess I can just... I like Skype, though. I really like Skype. Go top. Sorry about the burst.
Search and destroy.
He's gonna
defend the objective.
He spawned in. I missed my jump. I'm not. Crump just got a hit marker. He's raging. I haven't played on since 7 sensitivity. I'm stuttering a lot tonight. People are gonna think I'm under the influence. Stay alive. He's rushing you. Ha, oh, let's go! Nadeshot with the doobies. Search and destroy, boys. You saw alive. You saw alive right there. That's a new two-piece, baby. Let's go. I'm just kidding.
Search and destroy.
Crump's a sniper. This is all he does. He's not very good at it.
We have secured the bomb.
I'm just playing, man. Crump's a good guy. Come on. Did he really?
Complete the mission. You're the only one left.
I'm a goner. Really? Why? Aw, man.
Defeat. We must fight harder.
They had one rushing A, and then they had one sitting up top B. I don't. Aw, man, that sucks. Can't believe someone called me a bag of douche.
Switching sides.
Just. Alright, yo. They really want to hear
you. Destroy.
Like, really bad. So we're going to party chat.
Defend the objective.
Look in your Xbox Live mic if you die this round. I understand this. I'm saying, if you die, plug in your mic. They blew out the windows at 5B. I'm not. He's in our spawn. He's on our bridge. Yeah, I gotta dip out. Back.
Finish the mission. The bomb has been planted.
That was a good run, dude. I don't know how I'm gonna pull this off. Join party. I've got a hit marker, supposedly.
Defeat. We must fight harder next time.
I am done. You invite me? Invite me.
I'm inviting you to party right now.
I'm putting the call on hold.
All right.
Search and destroy.
Yeah, all right, guys, you're gonna hear Crump. He's gotta go to the doctor. He's got enlarged tonsils. He said, or some bullshit.
Yeah, what are you trying to talk shit for?
I'm not talking shit. He said he has enlarged tonsils.
Xbox sounds still weird now.
Yeah, no.
Have to be on shape.
Alright. This dude was down. Camping top bridge last time. Last round, he was camping top bridge.
Putting the bomb down. Let's camp over there. Spinning.
I'm watching our flank.
Hopefully I'm down a third hit marker.
What are you watching over there?
I'm watching, like, everything. I have an itchy nose, though. I'm not watching shit.
Itchy nose?
I have an itchy nose.
I just got a hit marker. He's in our spawn. He's in our spawn.
Mo's coming. I'm helping you. I'm helping you.
Mo chucker.
Yo, I hit him. Bullshit. Get ready for
the next round. Man, that sucks.
I want to hit him, but he killed him right before I killed him. See my bullet show. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I was gonna kill him.
I'm not on coke, man. What? Why do people think I'm under the influence of drugs?
Of coke before this match, guys.
Copious amounts of drugs, guys. Copious amounts.
I'm actually going to Nadeshot's house like a week, 2 weeks, so I'll tell you guys if he actually has coke.
Nadeshot switches up his personality and everyone thinks he's on drugs. Hurts my feelings, bros. I thought we were all bros. Alright, my bullet just like literally went right through that dude.
Okay, in the middle?
Yeah, like,
you let me die again? Defeat.
No, I was watching a guy in the middle.
Alright.
My cursor was straight on that guy in the middle, and he just didn't die.
Switching sides. this is not a good warm-up game by Crumpy here, as he is 0-3, and Nadeshot's 4-3 here. But he can always bounce back in the second map here. We can still take this win, as he will be picking up bombs.
Man, shoutcasting our stop. My YouTube chat's hurting my feelings, man. They think I'm on drugs. My feelings
guys,
are...
Guys, he doesn't do drugs. He only smokes weed.
Shut the fuck... No, I don't.
Sometimes coke. He does some coke.
Can you stop? For real? That's actually not cool.
You don't like the coke?
No, I don't like coke. Not a fan.
Try it.
Hardcore drugs.
Playing on our side.
Not
good.
Not
on their side, I like. Oh, I'm fucking... I hit that. Fuck. Thank you. Good work, comrades. Get ready. What's the sniper drawing ham with Crumpy getting fucking no kills again?
I don't know what you're doing.
Well, I was always trying... I don't know why, but I was trying quickscope. I don't hardscope at all. That's probably my problem. Overtime. I always just miss the guys, too.
Search and destroy. I'm not watching your fire, so don't go into A. You don't need to go into A, like, right away.
I'm gonna still post up.
I mean, it's not as important. They busted out a lot of windows last time. Going B-side. That was bomb. Oh, let's go! Yeah, bud. Yeah, bud. Sniper's going ham, bud.
I had a hard skill for my first kill.
Damn, man. There we go, boys. As you see it, guys, first map of Sniper's going ham. And. Good work, comrades. Yeah, we won the map. Nadeshot going ham. Not so much Crump. Nah. Not so much Crump.
Wait until C Town's uploaded, guys. Oh shit, my stream can't hear me now.
Hey man, I really appreciate that comment. I'm your sniping inspiration. That means a lot to me, dude. For real. Blue Turtle, you're the man.
I think Nadeshot was my inspiration to start sniping too.
Was I really?
No.
I was gonna say. Alright, as you guys can see, these game battles matches are a best of three. So, we won the first map, and we need to win one more to get the win. So I'm gonna invite these dudes.
Guys, if you can hear me on Nade's channel, the only reason I didn't go ham is because I got 3 hit markers. Yes, count them up, 3 hit markers. Look how cute Nadeshot is in the bottom right corner of his screen. Come on, give your fans a wave.
Jesus,
give them
Christ.
What they want. Give them what they want.
Join my game, noob!
Why aren't you waving at him?
I'll wave. Hey, guys.
There you go. Crumps probably more likely to be baked. I don't smoke. I had a rough time in my life, a rough patch, but I've passed that.
Sniper's eating ham. Sniper's drinking Coke.
Yeah, we should make it. That's a good channel.
McDonald's Coke. Coca-Cola. Jesus.
Hit markers suck so bad. Feel sorry for you. Thank you, Tyrannifier.
I'm not sipping on cocaine.
You're sipping on a scissor. Sipping on that scissor. Can you hear me loud enough? Is it loud? Good audio quality?
They should be able to hear you. No,
yo,
it's not going
to
be the best.
We have to set up my T1 spot. We have to get it going again.
All right, we can do
Search and destroy.
I'll go try and get a plan off.
Crump has a funny haircut. Come on, man. Don't make fun of the mullet.
Crump's
yeah, mute your stream. I mean.
Crump has a mullet.
I don't have a mullet, man. That hurts feelings. Alright, let's work together as a squadron.
Alright, I'm planning it where you can see it from there.
Alright, I'm gonna walk over there and try and get to it.
Go around from our spawn. Go around.
The bomb has been planted.
Fuck, sitting there.
I'm gonna try and get there.
For me.
It's all up to you now.
Yeah, do it. I'm gonna run into a wall.
Oh, he's on it already.
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Get ready for the next
That was awesome!
That kid busted himself open.
That was sick!
Switching
that kid blew himself up with a car!
The kid busted. No, his teammate busted him up.
Search and destroy.
Busting each other up, apparently.
Defend the objective.
Busting each other up. I'm going a long haul.
Alright.
I want to see the chat after that one. Yeah, guys, this is the Coked Out Sniper's Ham Edition.
Once a week.
Ah, fuck. He's got a silenced PP90 in hall. Man, what bad timing. Come on, Crump, you can clutch.
I'm posted up. Fuck, you gotta run around and make it exciting, right? This sniper is going ham, now sniper is camp like a little bitch.
Nice work, Delta.
Them off.
Get ready for the next round.
That's a 2v1 clutch here.
Did you 2v1 clutch it?
Yeah.
What was your... I didn't see your first kill.
You died and I sniped someone from bomb off the top bridge.
Oh, it was right after... Okay, gotcha.
Search and destroy.
Damn, yo, I'm literally surprised as to how many maps we do win with snipers.
We are actually pretty good.
Like, when we first did this, I didn't expect to win as many maps.
You didn't expect the quality of the gameplay as we begin.
Honestly, if...
Fuck! He's flanking. Flanking useless. He might go up top.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Okay, I'll throw you up top if I can. No, I can't. Fuck. Oh, he shot early. He might poke his little mullet out. Get the shit in the head glitch.
Ooh,
oh, nice my work. Mullet! Get ready for
Damn,
his mullet off.
I just gave him a new haircut.
Haha!
I just shaved his mullet.
He just saved that mullet.
Half time.
I just shaved it.
Search
I just skimmed me a mullet.
Yo, me and Nate are both 19 years old. Even
I'm 19 years young.
Alright. Cock, yeah.
Damn, he brought out a sniper and he got a hit marker.
I heard that.
Yo, he's real mad.
He's salty as fuck. I'm working A side.
Alright, yeah, I'm rushing. Oh my. Dude, that's happened to me twice. There was a guy at A bomb. He was useless side. As soon as I started sprinting, that's where this dude picked me up. Aw, Crom, take your time.
I don't hard skill. I'm sorry. Tell your fans that I'm not hard skill.
Crom's not a true sniper because he thinks that you have to hard scope. And this is what happens when you don't hard scope.
You're fucking double teamed.
Dude, you're not getting double teamed. These kids are, they don't know how to, no offense, but they don't know how to snipe. I'm not even gonna give you props for that because that was terrible. If you would have just hard scoped and gotten the legitimate kill, you would have, that would never have happened. I'm very disappointed in you, Crump.
Us
Optic members go for the win. Nice work, all right? Delta. That's Delta. Like
sorry,
the number
man.
One thing.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Give me some credit.
Don't encourage him. He's not clutch. I will not accept that as a clutch. Woo! All right, as you guys can see, we won that one.
Not up, man.
That's mean, man. I don't even get credit for that.
I mean, it was decent.
Sorry, I'm hard scope. I'm sorry, hard scope now. I suck dick at hard scope.
But I wish you would have just.
Crumbs Pro, damn, that was dirty, Crumb. Thank you guys for actually giving me recognition that I actually did something. Sorry I don't hard scope, I'm dick at it. I like to keep it sexy.
Alright guys, yo, Crumb, can you get another match?
Yeah, I'll post one up.
I'm not sure why this overlay isn't working. I'm trying to show you guys that we have, I don't know why.
We broke off our 3-game losing streak. I'm kind of gay they both pull out snipers though. That's gonna suck when we snipe, that's that shit.
Alright guys, look at that fancy little thing. Finding a match, please be patient, that was pretty cool. That was clutch, but I mean, I'm surprised those kids didn't kill you. I mean, I know some people aren't too good with snipers, but you gotta go for the W. I really appreciate all your comments, guys.
Dang it, all these matches are like level 2 and level 3, but I guess we're gonna find someone good. Alright, I think I got one.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go.
Never let you go. Put you in my arms, girl. Alright, we got a match. What you doing now?
Damn, we're about to get busted. If I was your boyfriend. You know, I actually wrote that song for Justin Bieber.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, I also wrote many NSYNC and Backstreet Boys hits. I don't ever wanna feel this way. I want it that way. Tell me why. Hey, nothing. I think my pitch is a little off.
Just a little off?
Just a tiny bit.
Just a little.
Just a little.
Just a little bit. Just look at it.
Just look at it. Rack ball, Willie. Hit him with a rack him. Rack him up.
Rack ball.
I don't ever want to feel this way. I got Ben Gay. I don't know. I also, if you guys have been following my channel for a while, you remember back in the day, I used a pretty little song called Oops, I Did It Again in one of my 2v2 videos. I had a copyright infringement, so I had to take it down. I think I made it unlisted, but it was on Skid Row. Modern Warfare 2 was in a GB, and I turned on this kid. So I started playing the song I wrote for Britney Spears. I actually got a lifetime supply at McDonald's for it. That was my payment for the song, the lyrics. And it was like, oops, I did it again. I made you believe we were more than just friends. Oh, baby, baby, oops, I think I'm in love. Oops, I think you're in love. Eminem is my favorite artist. I know he's not really a band, but Eminem is my favorite artist.
I invited the guy we're playing. Got lost in the game. Ooh, baby, baby.
Oops, you think
it's so annoying. I knew my fucking tonsils out. It's so hard to talk. They invited me.
You have insurance?
No, that's the thing why I got canceled. Because I turned 19, so I don't have my insurance right now.
Wait. You turned 19? So what does that mean?
I don't know. Apparently my insurance got, like, disabled when I turned 19. I needed a renewer or some shit.
Because of your parents or no?
Yeah.
Dude, there was a new law that was passed about something countrywide healthcare. Like, if you're like a full-time student, you're under your parents' like insurance until you're like 26 or something. I don't know what the legitimate law is, like the actual law, but it's something like that.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to get my tonsils taken out the day after the Super Bowl, but that got delayed because something went wrong or some shit. And then I was supposed to get it taken out 3 days ago, but I'm not under insurance right now.
Damn,
I have to wait until I get insurance. Yeah, I know, it's annoying.
I gotta.
That's why my. What?
I gotta zip open my jacket. Fucking freezing. This stream fucking sucks! That's what this guy's saying. This stream fucking sucks. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Look how I'm gonna change this overlay up on you. Ready? Watch your screen. Watch your screen. Watch your screen.
Watch your screen. Watch your mullet.
Woohoo! Magic man, baby!
Make shit
disappear. Oh, yeah, you are.
I'm the magic man.
I should do cover songs.
Yeah, tell you guys to start it.
Huh, I got a burp. I need to walk around. I have this weird digestive problem stream that's been happening, like, actually the past couple weeks. I think it's from soda, to be honest. I don't know. I think it's from this Coke. I don't know what's going on with my body, but what happens is, when I eat, I usually burp like a lot, like more than the average person, and that helps my stomach. But lately, I'll get to a point where I can't burp. Like, there's just like a pocket of air in my stomach, and if I don't like burp, I get sick to my stomach. Like, I was playing GBs earlier with Hex, and I felt like I had to throw up, but it was legitimately because I could not burp and get the air out of my stomach. So right now, I actually don't feel too good. I'm not going to puke. Hopefully, I don't puke, but I need a burp, man. I hate this feeling. I need to go see a doctor about it, because it's not right. Sorry to enlighten you about my trivials and tribulations.
Search and destroy.
Trials and tribulations. I just said trivial.
1, 2, 3, Optic Gaming. That's our chant, guys, if you don't know it.
I don't think sweet tea would help me. I think I need, like, carbonation usually makes you burp, doesn't it?
Done. Street. I'm backing off. You're in a sniper's going hammer and talking about burping.
I just burped, so that's good.
On the street side. Micro bike rack.
I'm helping you. Come on, stay alive. I'll get that guy.
I'm running away. I'm real behind A.
It might be at A already, so.
I got a fucking hit marker.
Did you?
You're all that's left.
Yeah. That was a good quick show, too.
So he's at A then. Mom.
Yeah, the other one's over there behind him somewhere. The too. Why do I get hit markers? Why does God hate me? Watch your left, too.
God damn it.
Damn, Nate hit markers. That's typical though, because Nate's a fuck dick.
Fuck, man, he just camped behind me. Must fight harder
next time. If you guys didn't hear, I got another goddamn hit marker.
Crump's favorite band? Aren't you a big fan of Eminem too?
Yeah, I like Eminem.
Me and Crump are the white rappers of the COD community. We're not good at it.
I even rap too.
Crump's raps aren't good.
Yeah, no, they aren't.
Grab bomb, I watch for you. Right. My raps aren't good either. Like if I sat down for a legitimate like 20 minutes, I think I could come up with a few decent rhymes, but I can't freestyle at all. I have no flow. I have no rhythm.
You're like that Juggalo kid.
I'm like that Juggalo kid on Break.com.
Yeah, I think you're a little worse than him, though.
A little better.
Probably a little better.
Yo, can you plant the bomb? Where are you?
He's in mid-alley.
He is in mid-alley?
Just to remain in
there. I'm about to play. Oh, Xbox skipping.
Still there. Just jumping around like a fucking... a flank around there.
My Xbox is skipping really bad.
Alright, you can post up.
He's gonna be waiting for me, dude. Yeah, they have just one sitting in their spawn, man. We literally could have just went into A and planted. That dude would have had no idea.
You were bouncing around, so...
I hate when people play like that.
They wait for us to plant or something.
Ooh, Crump! Hidden shots!
I think this finesse feels weird as hell. Are you host or are they host?
They're host. I'm burping, guys. This is a good sign. Good sign.
That might be.
Yes, yeah. I'm burping. This is good. I won't be sick to my stomach. Yeesh!
How can I clutch when some guy sounds like he's dying in my fucking mind?
Alright, yo, I can rap. Crump trying to clutch the round, but he's city bound for a place in the sky, but I don't rap at all. That didn't rhyme at all. I'm sitting on a basketball while you're walking down the school hall. Crump clutching them all! Woo, baby, let's go. Raps for days. What you know about them sick rhymes, flow and skill? Crump.
It's not even a hard skill.
Crump clutching shit like he's hard and real. That actually rhymed.
I should probably get a deal.
So I can buy a decent meal with these monies. Oh, yeah. We flowing now.
Nigga, can you feel that?
Can you feel what I bring to the table? I'm so good at this game, I feel like they're playing Fable.
He's on platform.
I just got raped by an NC7.
I'm stuck.
I better go buy some Red Bull from 7-Eleven so I can get my head in the game on the way to fortune and fame. What you know about the name?
Right in my fucking
mullet. Damn, girl.
I was around my mullet.
Yo, he blew your head up.
Nadeshot, pick that shit up.
Yeah. Dude, I can't catch a break. I just went hard on underground to win us the game. I had 6 kills. You had 1. Chill with all that, bro.
Yeah, hit markers galore.
Alright, we're going to go for the quick plant. These kids just sit back. Better know the name. Oh wait, there's one on the street. Let's go to A, fuck it.
Wow, he's in the middle aisle still.
Damn, bro, you just fucked me, man.
He's rolling me now.
These dudes have like 4 stuns. There's 2 stuns on the street. This dude just stunned. Fucking A. Uh oh.
Got this though.
That means they just threw 5 stuns.
That means they have a guy spectating invisibility.
Ah, he saw me. Defeat. Man, I'm getting the dirty dick right now.
Sorry, Nadeshot gets a little scared when he's on stream, guys.
Yeah. I get real nervous, man. Switching sides. Knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater, mom spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole club goes crazy. Nah, I don't know. Goes so loud, he's choking now.
He opens his mouth, but the words won't come
out. Yo, did you like that freestyle?
Yeah. I wonder if that's a freestyle.
I go harder than Eminem.
That fully wasn't Eminem himself. Fox run out. Time's up. Over. Wow.
Tap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh.
Busted the other kid as you get the
stop trying to snipe.
No,
I was trying to.
Snipe each other.
I was trying to. I was trying to no scope you.
Fucking hit my kid.
Don't. Don't. Ah!
I got a hit marker. See, that tells you, kids.
Damn, those kids just got clutched on.
Switching sides.
This is an Astro gaming headset. These are the Astro A40s.
The Astro gaming.
Link in the description if you're interested. Best headset I've ever owned.
Destroy the objective.
Monster Shiro.
We have the bomb.
Watch the street. I'm a steady on the beat. Oh, you want me to watch the street?
I was watching.
Oh, you were?
Pushing off to your right, maybe.
Fuck that. I don't want
that. Back the fuck down here. He's on the far right. Pushing, I think. Post it up
where?
Like in front of the white truck by that, like that little pavilion thing.
On their side?
Yeah.
Oh, he's on the right side? In that like apartment building? Alright.
I don't know where he was around there. Might be over there though.
Ah, he's in there. I shouldn't have been hard scoped, but that was a bad idea. Get him. Oh! Right there! Oh, crump! Damn, you got this. This would be so sick. You saw him, his feet.
His feet, I saw his feet. Where's he at? Yeah, where's he at?
Rush him, fuck it.
Where did he go? Chico plan A.
That's what he's expecting.
Be better. Yeah, I'm gonna go kill him.
Oh, no! Hit markers! Shit you! Shit markers!
Fucking mullet.
Yeah, I know that hard scope wasn't a good idea on my part, but I didn't know if he was over there or not, and I didn't think he'd see
me. Stay on my right.
Oh, I got you, kid.
Yeah, I got another hit marker. That's the third one this game. Not counting your fucking hit.
He's to your right, open crate. He's there. Yeah, you're right. Stun and nade it. You just looked at him. Another hit marker. This dude's got 9 lives.
Yeah, I gotta go fight him.
Just go plant it. He's probably getting third.
I have to go kill him. I have fucking 3 hit marks.
Look to your right.
Where'd he go?
That's just damn unlucky, man.
I got 2 hit markers.
Can't do anything about that.
We have been defeated.
Ruins the clips.
Damn, Crumb, you fucked up. Dude. Call of Duty gods just shit on our souls. How could they do this to us?
I shit on that guy. I jump shot him. I quick killed him.
How could they do it to us, man?
Kid ate a stun grenade, then a fucking bullet.
I just don't understand why you gotta be the man while I roll on this hand.
And some sand.
Of dice. These kids look like little mice the way I'm spiting them from the sky. I can't rap at all, so I'm gonna say goodbye.
Hi.
No. What's the next map?
No. Let's look at it though.
Just look at it.
These kids are 2-0 too.
These kids are 2-0? Oh yeah, it's a good team, guys. So it's not like we're playing a bunch of randoms right now.
Bunch of random games.
Carbon. Sorry. Excuse my burst, please. Excuse me. Excuse me on that one, stream. Excuse me, stream. Excuse me again. I'm sorry. A lot of things. I hate when I go on a stream and someone's like eating with their mouth open or burping, but I have to, dude. I gotta get it up. I apologize. I gotta get it up, man. That sounded kind of gay.
Yeah.
Gotta get it up for here. What you know about the name Optic Nade? Got so many bitches in my
best in the game.
I don't even know that either.
Man,
some of these people don't appreciate the rap. People tell me to stop, but I got rap in my heart, hip hop in my soul. I ain't ever gonna retreat from my goal.
Oh shit.
You boys got skills. probably gonna rush us.
I know him, Marco. I'm still leaving the game, okay?
They're probably gonna rush us.
Work together as a squadron.
I'm looking through this peephole.
The peephole?
I'm looking through this peephole.
Yo, I shot right through him.
Where was
he? There.
You're all that's left. Fuck.
Dipping out of here.
He went down. He's probably far left. Might be to your left. So.
And this kid's just sitting in the corner. This dude's posted up. He's on deck. Jesus, man. Hey, Zeus, pray for me, man. This kid posted up.
I literally shot the guy right through his chest.
Search and destroy.
I'm gonna rush off side A. Hopefully I can meet him at this building.
Defend the objective.
I'm gonna watch him, man.
Damn, you got speed on or something?
Oh, yeah.
Stunned an A. He's got the drop on me, man. He's top left. Might be in the building.
Fuck.
See, there's nothing you can do about that. You know what I'm saying? Like, by the time you're scoped in, he's already shooting at you.
Yeah, no, because he doesn't have to scope in.
You are. What
did you see on the screen, I bet?
My
fire. I didn't even see. Oh, there it is.
My one. Spins not swims. Oh shit. Damn, did you kill that dude? Good shots.
Hard to drop that ass.
Remember last year was back B.
I'll do
it. Camping hard ain't much to do. You only host once. Yo-ho. 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 Y'all already know, though.
You're fucking on crack.
Yo-so, you only shoot once.
You only hit once. Yo-ho, you only hit once.
Yo-so, you only shoot once, bro.
Yeah,
that's the motto. That's the motto, trigger yo-ho. Yo-so.
Shut the fuck up. How can I clutch when I got this fucking weirdo in my ear?
Dude, how can you single yourself out and say you don't have a life for watching someone play video games? See, that's the stereotype that's wrong with the nerd life. I'm a nerd, man. Just because I'm a nerd doesn't mean I'm not physically active. I go to the gym 4 days a week. You know, I'm lifting, but I'm a fucking nerd, dude. I watch anime, I watch Bleach, I watch Naruto. I can tell you anything about Dragon Ball Z. I can tell you everything about Yu-Gi-Oh, Digimon, Pokemon, all of it. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
I ain't even mad, though.
People hating on the preferences
really
and taste.
Third person.
I don't know where this kid's at, but I don't think he wants to lose.
He's posted somewhere.
Why'd you get auto aim?
Oh, fuck.
Tech A bombs. Jesus, man. Right on the other side, go on top of the outskirts.
Hell no. Turn over me, I'll squish you up when I pop up.
They're gonna hit fire. That's the first place they're gonna check.
Yeah, but that's the last place they're gonna get raped at.
Jesus. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
That's quickscope, bro.
I have no chance. It came out like a ninja.
The original series of Digimon was the greatest thing ever, dude. I love that show. I remember having this Digimon game on PlayStation 1 or 2. It was like, I don't even remember it, but when your Digimon morphed, it was like the coolest thing to me. You remember when you were a kid, Crump, and like you remember something completely different, and it was like it just blew your mind? Like it was so fucking awesome. You can't have things like that when you're an adult. Like your mind just perceives things so much differently. You can't have that one thing that blows your mind. Like I remember I used to play this Power Rangers game on Super Nintendo. Oh, I'm dead. I'm stunned.
Where is
he? He's far right B side. I got him stunned.
Pushing him.
He's stunned far right. That was him. I got an assist for that. I used to play this Power Rangers game.
It's in middle. Came back and beat down him. He's in B. Red bomb. He... middle.
Yo! What you know about them quick scopes? Yo, so, he only shoot once.
Come back, man. Yeah, I used to play Yu-Gi-Oh. I actually went to a Yu-Gi-Oh tournament.
Ah, that's taking it too far. No, I'm kidding. I never collected the cards. I just watched the TV show. I collected Pokemon cards, though. Pokemon was the shit. I had... I had, like, all the holographic Japanese cards, too. Like, that was pretty cool where I went. Fucking... I had a holographic Japanese Charizard. It was, like, the rarest thing. And I remember... I was a fucking idiot, dude. Some kid totally ripped me off. And it was my brother's friend. I was obsessed with... Jesus, what bad timing. I had a holographic Mewtwo, and it was like the rarest card. Like, the holographic Mewtwo was so fucking rare. And I like traded it for a holographic Gyarados, and I got a Gyarados like the next day in a pack of Pokemon cards. I was so mad.
Fucking Gyarados.
Gyarados, remember?
Yeah, why the fuck did you get a Gyarados?
I loved Gyarados, dude. He was a boss. Magikarp, Gyarados.
Magikarp,
Gyarados. Get another match. Alright, as you guys can see, we ended up losing that one. I'm not too worried about it, though.
He's not even paying attention.
It was a good team, so I'm not gonna take it away from them.
Yeah, you gotta take it seriously, you fucking asshole.
I was taking it serious.
You're talking about Pokemon while we're playing?
Alright, no more of that. I'll take it serious.
Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh. And the club gets hotter. When are y'all putting the next snipers going ham?
Tomorrow, actually.
Which one is it?
I don't know. I'm not talking about it on stream, though.
I ain't even mad, though. I'm accepting a level 3, so we're getting tryouts again, probably.
Level what?
They're level 3.
Yeah, we're about to get
hopefully they can
crash time.
Played a lot of matches.
Let us pray.
Look like they're good. Yep, they're fucking 40 and 3 overall.
Jesus Christ. We're playing a team that's 40 and 3, guys, so,
they're 31-2 last season, 9-1 this season.
Let's see how this goes with snipers. We can do it. It ain't nothing but a G thing, bro. Got this.
I ain't even mad, though. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a drink.
Jesus, man.
I have 253 viewers.
We have the same amount.
Holy shit, we do.
I can show you guys my controller. I just unplugged my mic, though.
I want a scuff controller.
It's just a black, normal controller. I don't ever wanna hear you say I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but I don't even know where my mic piece just went. Gone with wind. Crump said he'd be right back, so I'm gonna look up some Backstreet Boys hits. I gotta bring back memories. Backstreet's back. Alright. Oh, As Long As You Love Me. Oh, that was such a good song. As long as you love me. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes moves just hypnotize me. Anything goes different way. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes moves hypnotize me. Anything goes different way. How did it go? I don't care who you are. Wait. I don't care who you are, where you're from, what you did. Oh, wait. Dude, I don't know. As long as you love me, just... what was the song? Backstreet Boys. I Want It That Way was just, like, great. That was the pinnacle of the Backstreet Boys, right, guys? You are...
I am
my
back.
Fire, the one.
And he is still singing.
Desire, believe. When I say I want it that way, tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartache. Alright, guys.
Yeah,
so we're playing a 40-3 team. We're gonna try and win this one with snipers. I'm excited to play the match.
But I'm doubtful.
Can you invite them, or are we waiting on their invite?
They're supposed to have it.
Well, alright, I already got an invite. Captain America, is this dude's Twitter profile picture?
Why is my viewers going up so high?
I don't know, dog.
I don't know if it's glitching out, but I'm at 300. Nope, take the glitch.
Alright, guys, here we go. We're about to start this match. Long if you love. This team's 40-3, guys. They're gonna be a good squad. So, see how this goes. All right, what do you want to do first, Sean?
I'm gonna snipe the hole in the wall.
Like, on off? Go top. Go top.
Search and destroy.
Let me.
I'm going back.
I'll tell you how many. Oh, you're doing that?
Defend the
objective. Yeah, yeah.
Why are you switching up what you do?
I'll tell you.
I don't even know what to do up here.
One cross. He's up. He might come up.
Yeah, he's up.
Alright, stay back.
Oh, fuck, man. He flanked me at stairs.
Double team.
Yeah, he came up the middle stairs, and then the other one was at B-bomb. If you go try and get a shot on B, you'd probably be good right now. Oh, I'm trying to third you. He's at B-bomb. He's on it. Where are you going?
Fine.
No, he ran to B-bomb.
Oh, I thought he was playing it.
Well, you ran away to paint, so I couldn't see you. You should have just stuck there. I was thirding you. I had eyes on him the whole time.
A little miscommunication.
Yeah. I don't think he ever saw you go to the desk, you know what I'm saying?
Search and destroy.
Alright.
Destroy the objective.
I'm gonna go... Make sure they don't rush us that pain.
Nobody want middle tech, I don't think.
We have the ball.
Molly flame.
It's all up to you. We're counting on you.
He went.
Fuck, man. You missed your first shot. Fuck me.
No. You just lose all your shit.
Switching sides.
Damn, dude. I could have had that.
Search and destroy.
I could have had the other one.
Alright, you got a good spawn. Go up the back ramp. I'm gonna jump across. I didn't see anyone cross. They're rushing A.
You see him?
Yeah, he's flanking spawn.
Hey, marker?
No, I just missed.
He's coming after you. By the truck. He's coming through. Yeah.
That was pathetic, dude.
That one's done. He's like far left. There might be down somewhere.
Nice job. My shots, from his foot. My shots on that dude was embarrassing.
Okay, that's cool. Take it off. Bring in the next round.
Chick it off.
Good work, comrades. Get ready for the next round. Half time. Search and destroy.
I'm gonna see if they go A.
Destroy the objective. We have the bomb.
I watch your minibar.
Watch out. One guy pushes through middle or something. They watch me, but I won't scream.
Hope he doesn't come through back pain. Pilot scoping like a champ right now.
I can probably watch both, maybe.
You wanna just push something together?
Yeah.
Where you wanna go?
Green.
Or green?
Wait, he's looking for it. Make sure it's clear. I'll go first.
Probably might be one at Burger. I don't see anyone at Burger. Fuck, man. I think we should try to get on these escalators and try and pick him off if he's camping somewhere at B.
Alright. Top poster.
I'm probably gonna die.
Far left poster. Go in the middle. I'm like, I'm holding the wall. I got him sun green. Fine, so.
Oh no, I might be able to take him out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna plan A.
Oh, he went in the green. He's going that far left, to your left. Time's almost up. I don't see him anymore. He's somewhere out there by green. He's far left, he's coming. Green box.
Where?
Right there, he's back. Oh my. Probably pistolized him.
Fuck that, I'm nading him. I get a hit marker, dude, I'm nading that dude. Next round.
I got a hit marker too on top left. I would have both killed. I got a hit marker, then I killed the guy by green.
Dude, after you get a hit marker, it fucks you up so much. Like, that second shot's so hard to hit. And he drop shot it, so it made it even harder, you know? Damn, y'all, that should just give me like an adrenaline rush.
Didn't know I did it with Hawker, man. Like,
he just went top glass. He's going top glass.
Where am I? I'm sitting down on minibar. I'm up to paint.
I think he's at posters. He's at company. He's rushing you. Behind me, a dresser. He's rushing paint. Damn.
Rushing through paint?
He went towards paint. You could probably pre-aim that. Ah!
I suck at hard scope.
Yeah, hard scopes suck. I'm telling you, I have better accuracy. I'll try and third below you. I have better accuracy too when I.
Yeah, no. Because when I hard scope, I try.
He might come back around paint. He might go right back through paint.
No. That when I hard scope, I strafe still.
Went back towards your spawn then, probably.
He wants back ledge.
He might be coming back from their spawn. Or coming around, but he's right to your left, right to your left, you just ran by him! Below the bush! Oh, you looked at him.
I wasn't looking.
Oh, no. No. You looked at it. Just look at it.
Just look at it.
No.
Switching sides.
Fail.
You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me, Petey. You're killing me.
That's probably the worst spot you could ever go to.
Yeah, no, dude, you should have clutched that. That was all you, bro.
Yeah,
if I didn't
hard scope him, I probably would have killed him.
Yeah, you're right. He just stunned minibar. He's top glass somewhere.
I'm watching him.
I want to try and go up these stairs. Can you see posters at all?
Yeah.
You see him over there?
Nope. I got that middle.
Oh, he's under me. What the? He ran through paint, man. These kids are running around with their heads cut off. Oh, you saw him. You saw him. You just saw him.
Yeah, I know. I can't see from front.
Honestly, this kid's running around the map.
Oh, I threw a stun in his face. This kid's below for being 41-3 or whatever they are.
Yeah, no, if you're using regular guns, whew.
Aw, he hard killed me. No. I thought I got quick scope.
The battle is lost, but the war has just begun.
Oh well, we'll go on to the next map, we'll get it. Alright, I'm not sure why he started it, but you're not hosting two maps in a row, bro. Good try, though.
Go host.
That's such thrifty shit, dude, him just starting the game like that. I don't know what the hell he's trying to pull off, but... I just want to look at it, just look at it. Excuse me, guys. I apologize about the burps. I want to send you a friend request. You get my invite?
Yeah.
What are you eating?
No.
I'm about to kill myself listening to you food with your mouth.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. As long as you love me. You guys want us to use red guns, but that's not really... I hope sniping is intending for you guys, because we enjoy using snipers, because red guns is kind of easier for us. Like, it's not as fun. You know what I'm saying?
We're trying to have fun.
We're trying to have fun and, you know, just do our thing. And if we were to use red guns, I'm not trying to be cocky or pompous, but we'd most likely be beating these kids pretty bad with the way we've seen them play. But snipers is just more of a challenge.
They're almost losing to us with snipers.
Let's go away, straight to A. Fuck it.
Alright. Fuck, I just missed that guy.
Is he coming through tunnel?
Went through tunnel. Oh, yeah. As soon as you look away, you want to bomb.
Come on, man. We're still trying to pull out stuff on us.
As soon as you look away, you can't be tunnel.
Did he?
Yeah. Well, I'm assuming because he started going bomb unless you want
to. Damn, that would have been mad if I missed that shot. I think he would have got defused.
Search and destroy.
Are you going to A or B?
Yeah, I'm going to A.
Defend the objective.
I want to be crossed though.
I got stunned. He's at tunnel. I'm stunned. Fuck, man, I'm probably gonna die. I got him stunned and hurt with a nade over here. They're both here.
Where?
Let's go, baby!
Get ready for the next
round. I have a nice shot.
My audio's echoing? It shouldn't be echoing.
Switching sides.
Yo, Crump, can you hear me?
Search and destroy.
Yep.
Destroy the objective. We have the bomb.
Stuns echo.
He wants stone. Goodbye, stone.
Oh yeah, he's over there. He's by rails. Damn, I need to dip.
Work day.
Oh, you want to watch our flank?
We have tunnel. We went to the room, in the room. I'm gonna flank him.
He's over here. Man, he's just head glitching. Man, this kid just got some good timing. That's all I can say.
Do you see anything?
No, I don't see shit. Yo, Sykes is in the party, or he's in the chat. Ooh, in front of you. Oh my lord, dude, another hit mark.
Time to talk.
I'm not even gonna waste my time. This dude eats an MSR bullet to the chest.
Half time.
And jumps up and shoots your ass like nobody's business.
Search and destroy.
Point blank.
What are you eating?
Defend the objective.
A chip.
Oh my lord.
Ha! Uh-huh. Time. Where you gonna be?
Because they're coming to me.
I'm watching the cross.
I'm stunned back here.
It's stone, far left stone. I don't know my mom.
I'm dead. Ah!
One far right coming behind you. At your left.
The bomb is planted.
Busted.
I don't got him stunned.
Me neither. I'm gonna fake it. Oh my god,
jeez.
You hit marker him?
This kid's hit, just head glitching on the red crate and on the hill. Look at him. He's on a head glitch the entire time. It's a hard shot to hit.
Post it up.
Switching sides.
That's disappointing. Damn it. We could have had that round. Let's rush B.
I'll save the cross.
No, just rush for me. None of this, I'll save the cross though.
I'm stunned. He's behind the 345. Nope.
You wanna rotate back to A?
Oh, no one's over here, but.
You wanna push. Well, I think we're gonna get flanked.
Well, you can go to A then.
Planning ready. Probably get busted.
Come up. He's in middle.
He's behind you. Oh my god, Crump just went huge!
Clutch mode.
Crump, you just went huge! Let's go, baby!
Switching sides.
We got this, dude.
Yo, if we beat a team at 41-3.
With snipers?
Go A.
Oh,
go
lord.
A. I got to beat truck. That guy came behind me, I was fucked him up.
He's at A, they're stunning it. I'm not sure if he's here yet, but they're stunning it. I'm stunning here. They might go straight to B.
Pushing up to the bomb. He's in tunnel, huh? Oh my god, I came out of tunnel.
Let's go,
let's
dude!
Let's go! So fucking
let's go, baby! These kids are 41-3, we just beat them with snipers! Yes! Hell yeah, man.
Bomb defused!
That kid's pumped. Just look at it! Just look at it!
Your work is appreciated. Well done.
Aha!
God, that gets me excited. I feel like I'm playing on main stage at Codex Vegan. Jesus.
Damn!
Jesus. Just look at it. Come here, though. We're about to get this W, Crump. Can you hear me?
Crump!
Destroy. Crump, where you been? I've been standing dope. Dude, man, where you chilling?
He's in A building.
He's in A building already?
Yeah, he's double stunning. They really double trying to nade me. I'm running back. You're behind us in flank. Bust it up.
I think I'm gonna go for a B plant then. Wait, was that the guy at A?
The guy, yeah.
I hope he's not in that third spot in the middle building. I'm gonna just chill for a second. Want me to come to A?
Yeah, I have A clear right now.
Yo, work your way through A building and try and get into our spawn. I'm gonna plant it on that side so you can get it.
Like scaffold?
Yeah, I'm gonna plant it right in the front.
I'm gonna go try and see if I can even find it. Or to see it from
somewhere. I planted it on the right corner.
Oh shit. Time's almost up. The bomb has been planted!
Ah, dude, he's just sitting in the middle. He's looking for you. Don't move. Just get away. You got time.
I'm gonna go. Push up, though.
Go, go, go. He just picked it up. Take your time. Nice, dude. Nice work. Good get job. Ready for the next
one. Little jump shot.
Good shit, dude.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
I'm gonna go on the enemy objective.
Alright.
I got a hit mark, he's outside of A. That was him, that was him. I missed my shot. I don't think he got away yet, did he?
Top scaffold.
Oh, he did get away.
Damn, fucking shoot through that thing.
We need better. How did he get top scaffolding? He just jump out?
I don't know. I was stunned and he just ran up it, I guess.
Damn, dude, we could have had that. That should have been our round.
He stunned me and I couldn't get the fuck out of there.
Switching. That was our round.
So hard to snipe through that ship.
I know, dude. I know exactly what you mean. I thought I had the guy. Search I had a headshot. Not much of his body was showing. So.
Destroy the objective. Bomb is ours.
This one in A building.
A building.
I don't want to get
in the back
flanked.
Left there. Fuck.
I don't want to get flanked.
I'm throwing it on. Got me stunned, he might push me. I'm coming over to you.
I have a feeling I'm just gonna shot in the back, dude, for real.
Should be fine, I'm behind you. Look at you, just watching your back.
Alright, fuck it, let's just push up.
Fuck it, we'll do it live.
He's in A building, he just saw me, I think. He's gonna be flanking our spawn now, for sure.
We need to post up for a little bit.
Yeah, we got...
rather hefty amount of time. I should probably shoot around, maybe I can draw them out to you. They're on tryhard mode, they already
posted. Yeah, they're posted.
In the middle room.
Let's go, Crump! Nice. Good shot! Get ready for the
next one. This guy is fucking laying in the corner.
Damn, we hit him with a 1-2 punch.
Hell yeah. Half time. Search and destroy. They're nervous as hell, you know that?
You think so?
They're 9-1 in the season, 32-2 the other season. They don't lose. I'm stun outside A.
You're stun outside A.
Outside A building, I mean. Hit me the nade. They're pretty push me, I'm stunned like a bitch. Come on, you're such a virgin. Bomb was in the mission. They're going so hard they stunned the nade to me.
I was just gonna go B right away.
Yeah. It's bust in the middle room.
What? Why aren't they going for the plans?
Because they want to win.
What are you guys doing? Oh my lord.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
Punch him. Put this one out of our asshole. I'm gonna try to catch him on A building.
Hoping one makes a mistake and goes in the story by A.
A and B.
How many stores B?
He's in the middle somewhere. By A building, chest.
How did that shot not hit, man? He's under middle building. I didn't even shoot on his screen.
Usually how it goes. Oh my god, just looked around too. Ready for the next one. They're both over there. Look how hard they're going. They're nervous, the record about to drop.
Oh man, they're camping hard for this W. They want it bad. Search and
destroy. Oh, we gotta win this D. Defend the objective. Just tip on the bomb.
I think I'm just gonna rush, man, in all honesty.
Alright, go ahead. White target there.
Middle map, he just crossed.
Run all the way back.
That was him.
Oh, I nailed him.
Now I'm kinda stuck. The bomb has been planted. He went out.
I'm behind him, he's back stairs.
Let's go. Ha, distractions for days.
Haha! I'm a 360 now. I'm a 360 now. Right here.
Nice job. Nice work. Get ready
for the next one. We have to win.
Over.
Dude, we need this so bad.
Search and destroy.
We're going hard.
No, I want to win.
Destroy the objective. Bomb is ours.
I don't know where he went, but he didn't rush into A.
I'm just trying to watch the door.
You want to just... I might just go for the planet B, to be honest. They didn't watch last time. They had someone swatch A side, and then they had someone at A. Let me try and make sure.
Middle building. In the middle left corner of the building.
Middle left?
Yeah, mid left. Right in that corner.
I got a hit marker! Fuck, man! Are you kidding me?
I got a fucking hit marker! Yo, I shot a hit marker right there.
God damn, dude, that pisses me off.
I got a hit marker too! Yo, we both hit those shots, 2-1.
Damn, I just raged.
I got one right after you, bro. If you killed that guy, I would have had that kill.
That's so depressing.
He doesn't want us to win.
Time's almost up.
Damn, dude, that's retarded. It's probably gonna be in the middle building somewhere, like on the ground. No!
Oh, I had it.
Well, you guys saw it, man. Hit markers literally just cost us this match. These guys were 41-3. There's really no excuse for how close we got to beating them. That's really disappointing. Modern Warfare 3 kind of fucked us there on a pretty cool victory. We both got hit markers in like the first minute. I got a hit marker, then he got a hit marker, which you guys didn't see because obviously you're watching my point of view. And that's just how the cookie crumbles, I guess, sometimes. But we're going to get another match. Crump, you still down to play?
Hell yeah.
Get another match.
41-3 team. Due to hit markers.
Man, that sucks, dude. So close. Gosh!
Are you host on it? Yo, I got a hit marker and you got a hit marker.
That's so depressing.
Like it was going so hard, he went to the spot where you can see like through the fucking wall. Yo, we just almost beat a fucking. Yo, they almost lost. I'm gonna get another one. I got a postman, I don't see any.
Jesus, dude, that sucks.
Right?
I appreciate you watching, Blue Turtle.
Yo, tell some people ask what my YouTube channel was. I don't know if they know it. I tried to post in the chat, but it didn't really work. Guys, if you can hear me in Nate's channel, I'm posting in his comments right now. I just put my username, and you can pretty much click on my username comment. You can either click on it or copy and paste it. and that's my channel.
Gosh, dude, that's just like an ego.
You don't know.
First.
Yeah. It's a Crumpinator with two R's. And pretty much we just lost to a bunch of 41 and 2 kids because of hit markers. Me and Nate got a hit marker in between 2 seconds of each other, which would have gave us the win. But, you know, this game doesn't like us. You only host once.
Shaking my head, man. We barrel stuffed them.
Alright. I almost clutched that too, but it was just lamping.
We barrel stuffed them, and they did not die.
I should have watched that. Yeah, I bet. We should definitely start putting it on minuscule. Sneak it in there. There has to be a fucking way that this gun can't. How the fuck can it be so weak?
I don't know, man. I don't understand, like, with their game design and the way they have their damage statistics, how could being point blank with a sniper rifle not kill someone? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't understand the logic in that. I know it's a video game. I know it's a video game, but you gotta fix the way your game recognizes data. That's just beyond me how that could happen.
Everyone wondering why I'm level 1. This is my second account. Just for the snipers going ham. My other account's Optic Crump of 2Ps. I'm actually 11 for T's on the other one. So, I pub hard sometimes, just a little bit. Yo ho, you only host once. You got it right, Slata.
You want me to go replay that hit marker on stream, Crump? You want to see what happened?
Yeah, mine and yours.
Alright. Let me take this off the screen.
Everyone, I appreciate you guys subscribing to my channel. It means a lot. I'm gonna start uploading some sniper gameplays. Don't really do that. I just started sniping a lot more, like, recently. And maybe I can get better. I'm still trying, guys. I'm not a pro sniper anymore. I wasn't even a pro sniper at all, but I'm trying. That's just a shit marker we got here.
Ah.
Owned by the MW3. Dodds.
Frustrated, homie, stay out.
Insertion destroyed. Bomb is ours.
I'm about to turn my delay off my stream.
I'm gonna try and get to this hit marker as fast as possible.
Nice work. Get ready for the next one.
I'll see my jump shot.
Search and destroy. Defend the objective.
No way. I saw you got a hit marker right there.
Game's garbage.
Yo, if we didn't choke that one round, we'd be on the fucking scaffold.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you, Shorty Mummy. I don't know what your name is.
Time's almost up.
I'm not really a beast, but I'll try.
Half time. Insertion destroyed. Defend.
I wanna get to this hit marker now.
Me out.
You're all that's left. We lost that fight. Switching side. Insertion destroyed. Destroyed. We got the bomb.
I went hard this game too, man.
Dude.
I wanted that victory.
You're doing really well.
I won't be too clutch. I second drop shot.
We lost that fight. Ready up for the next one. Switching side. Search and destroy. Defend the objective. The bomb has been planted.
I use a wired controller. I just feel like I have that mentality that if you use a wireless, it's like lag.
Alright guys, we're gonna literally relive this round right now. Show you guys what exactly happened.
My channel is called It's Crumpinator with two R's. And I live in New Jersey if you're wondering. Thank you, Benji AR.
All right, so my mindset for this round was the last time they had guy middle building and then they had a guy A, so they really didn't keep an eye on B. And really what I could have done is if I was ballsy enough and I wouldn't have known where the team was set up, I could have pushed right down that alley right there. But the problem with that is you never know where someone's lying or if he's in the back and wow, barrel stuff.
Wow. Now go to me and rewind.
Huh. Let's watch this again.
More time.
One more time so everyone can see.
I live by Tom's River, if you know where that is.
This shit marker? Boom. And then if you pause, go to Crump. How do you change players?
I don't think you can like watch me in like the third person, but or the first person.
As you watch Crump. As you watch Crump. Fuck. Showing my kill cam. Is your shot going on right now? Did you already get your hit marker?
I'll find it. Yeah, I'm running away, so I got it. But go to the other guy, maybe he'll be hurt.
Look at Crump in the background, guys, in the back right. Oh, while he was jumping. It auto-locks me into this fucking...
Door cam?
Yeah, I can't do anything about it. But Crump did get a hit marker there, guys. Yo, do we got a match?
Post it, I'll find out. Oh, we didn't get one yet.
Yeah, we didn't get one yet? Oh, looks like these guys sent us some messages.
What'd you say?
This guy is... I don't even know. This guy's an idiot. All you randoms watching his stream, you can challenge us if you like. P.S. Thanks for the profile views. What a jerk off, man. View. Game battles profile views, I think.
Channel, but nobody's going to his fucking.
That's
thing
what I'm saying.
We didn't link him in his fucking account.
Man, what a mean fellow.
What a mean little guy we got here.
What a jerk.
You would think they'll be appreciative that they had hit markers save their game, but nope.
What a J-E-R-K.
I play Xbox. I stopped playing PS3 when Black Ops fell off the circuit.
We are attempting to get a match still here, guys.
Pretty salty when it went.
We'll just re-challenge him and use red guns and watch how he approaches us.
Watch who lose. Worse than like
when we use snipers. Don't even say it.
Cause you know with a sniper you can like one shot him even though we got bullshitted.
Yeah.
Then we can like actually get range on our shot. That's why I like using snipers sometimes. Cause I can hit my quick scopes pretty good. And you, most of the time, they're a one-shot kill.
Man, I hope we get a match.
In the rare case, we can't fucking get one-shot kills in the last round. That's where I got bullshit with hit markers all the time. I'm gonna report the one we lost. We won one, right?
What'd you say?
This kid reported, what was the last team we just played?
I don't know.
It was like, oh, S'more or something. Amori. Didn't we beat one team?
Yeah. All right. First team we played.
I'll report. Yeah. Oh, you already reported. Never mind. Kids reported 2-0 with random. All bums.
I play with vibration off. You know, when I was a Halo kid, and when I played Halo 2 when I was like 13, 14, I had no idea people play with vibration off, that worried that you could even do it. So when I found out that vibration kind of fucked up your shot a little bit, I instantly turned it off and I've never went back to having it on.
Just a hassle having your fingers freaking vibrate when you're trying to get in a gunfight.
If we don't get a master, I might go to bed. It's getting pretty tired. I got a lot to do tomorrow.
Do I have a free-for-all or something?
No. We're probably going to get off. If we don't get a match by 3:10.
Why don't you just wait until 15?
I guess I can do that.
I play with vibration off still. I haven't played with vibration on ever before. Maybe the first time I played Xbox.
Free for all. Take no prisoners, comrades.
Damn it, I actually have to get up to do this.
And that didn't hit. Bullshit. No, that's a 360. Should've hit you.
Chrome's got this weird idea that 360s make its kills look cooler. I don't understand why.
I do it for fun. Calm down there. Chili.
Hard scope!
You won!
Woohoo! Baby! Aw, kiss your son. UAV recon is standing by. And Crumb's getting dirty, D. Dirty. Aw.
You gonna make a
comment
about this too?
Yeah, commentation? Did you really just say that?
Commentation. Yeah, I made up a new word about it. Oh.
UAV recon standing by. Repeat, UAV recon standing by.
UAV recon standing by. Call me in a UAV, dog.
recon standing by. UAV recon is standing by.
You just drop shot in my ass.
Yeah, you're mad. I appreciate you watching, man. MJW. I'll talk to you later, man.
Yeah, everyone in Nadeshot stream, he's lucky he's host. If you're on LAN, it'll be a different story. He's fucking with you, dumbass.
Yeah, we were doing the same thing.
UAV recon ready for deployment.
Drop shot your ass before you drop shot.
That shot should have hit, man.
UAV recon standing by.
It's gonna take the time to write you a little letter. A little better.
360 drop
UAV
shot.
Recon ready Jesus. For deployment.
Man, that shot was right on your ass. That shot
UAV
was right
recon
on
standing
you.
By. Repeat, UAV recon
right
is standing
on
by.
You put it on, yeah.
Let
ground.
Me put it on your girl. Let me smack your girl. Smash it and bang it. That's a sick shot. I was gonna pick the sound of that.
I want to shoot the drop shot.
Better. Pass, pass, pass.
You're a frog. Head glitching fool.
Yeah, get off your head glitch and I'll get off mine.
Gosh, yeah. Shot through your belly button.
Fuck.
Oh, I got through the fucking
Are you
tank.
Kidding me? I wanna watch this.
Watch that shit, guys, in the stream. I'm a beast.
Damn, that was so lucky.
There you go.
Ooh. Picking off the dome, bro. I just gave you a new mullet.
Alright, nice shot. I'll give it to you, dumbass.
Just shaved your mullet, bro. Got you a new haircut. You can take that one for free.
Look
at you snaking out, like... Oh, you mad.
No! You
back then, ho, didn't want me. Now I'm high hoes all on me.
Wow, I want a jump shot. Dude.
Ooh,
you fucking
girl, out. hitting your shots is what I'm about.
Ooh,
girl. My hardscope before I jump, I have to. You're not gonna hit a shot. I'm serious. You cannot hit a shot jumping and then quickscope. The bullet won't fly out right.
Yeah, it's hard to
jump like that. UAV ready for
deployment.
I was gonna
take
the sound
UAV ready for deployment.
You're just chopping off all your bullets over there.
Oh yeah, that's bad.
How the fuck did I get shot right there?
Time that one out perfect.
There's no way. It's host all the way. Fucking hosted. Not
posted anymore,
it's
hosted. Yeah,
hosted.
Can you stop playing like a wiener?
You're posted up in a fucking zombie head glitch.
I'll push you.
Oh!
Did you just hit me with the 360?
Through the wall of that car.
To the window! To the bow! To the bow! This wow. Match I've down there about how these females crawl. Oh, skeet, 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 skeet. Oh. Oh, he looked so fine. Remember that sound? That song was so big when it was on Need for Speed. Oh, these females crawl. Oh, skeet, 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 skeet. Need for Speed was the shit.
Right?
Damn, yo, can you stop getting off this gay shit?
What gay shit, bro?
Ooh.
Yo, my gun was fucking cocked. I wanted to jump shot you in that fucking spot.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
I know, baby girl.
Man, I got busted. I caught hosting the Muller right there.
That ain't host, bro.
Yeah, hosted.
You only host once, dog. Yo ho.
Shit, you always host. No, I'll shut down.
Holy mullet. I shouldn't have challenged that.
Always one for that.
Wanna have an open lobby?
Wanna have what?
We can have an open lobby. I'm living in Chicago. Crumb's getting busted.
Apparently getting... We have a match.
We do?
Yep. Yo, they have YOLO S&D team.
What?
The team is YOLO S&D. That's Hosol right there.
That's not... Shut up. Every time I kill Crump and he doesn't kill me, it has to be Host. 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 Oh, that was Host. You know, that was Host. Oh, dude, that was lag compensation, man. For some reason you got that kill. Lag compensation.
Oh, yeah, Host it up. Hey, maybe you can brag about beating me in a free-for-all again.
That was a joke. But I told everyone it was a joke. Oh, Lord.
Oh,
yo, Crumb's getting that E-stain.
UAV Recon standing by. Repeat, UAV Recon is standing by.
Dipping.
Dots.
Yeah, right there, I shot something here, sir. It's right there, I was aiming at your head, and I fucking shot you in the head.
Dipping dots with this shit, man.
I told you, the melting time.
That's what I'm saying, when they're half melted.
Advanced UAV, ready
yeah,
for
just
deployment.
A little melted, not all the way melted.
Dude, I know exactly what you're
Advanced
UAV ready for deployment.
Just a little
better. Oh. Woohoo, baby! Crump! Unbeatable! Can't take me out!
Crump, unbeatable? What? I've lost.
Just kidding. Just playing.
I wish I got a little bands being host, but.
Alright, guys. After this GB, I'll do one open lobby, and then I'm going to bed.
Yeah, more from going to bed now, it's doing one match in an open lobby.
Yo, Crump, can you invite the team so I can go take a piss real quick?
Yeah. Go ahead and take your piss.
What's the first map, you know?
I'll talk to your viewers.
Jesus, I don't even know. Are they hosts or are we?
Carbon Underground. No, they're on too, so.
I'll be right back.
What's up, everybody, in Nadeshot stream? I'm just chilling here, adding the other team, as we're gonna get a live sniper going ham. Hopefully, Nadeshot doesn't go 1-6. I'm just fucking with him, he had a bad game. Shit happens, hit markers, you only live once. Hit markers always happen. Hopefully, you can upload that video to YouTube. That was a good game either way. Hit markers, we lost because of the hit markers. That was a good match to watch, very entertaining. Where is this kid I added?
I was gonna take some time to prize you, little daddy. Put it up at the dome, put on a little better. Alright, guys. This team is joining right now. Crump, you there?
Yep.
I think I'm gonna put speed on my sniper for this round.
Hell yeah. You don't need stability. Well, I don't use it because I don't hard show, but... I can't hard show. It's possible for me to get a kill with it. I feel like a retard. Write you a little letter. but thought a song would kind of be a little better instead of a letter that you probably just read up. Yeah. Hey, what song is that? It's Eminem, right?
Yeah.
What song is it? Crack a Bottle?
No.
What is it?
Hold on, one sec.
How you be a little better instead of a letter? My YouTube channel is Crumpinator. I'll put it in the comments again. My username is Crumpinator, so I'm gonna post my YouTube thing, whatever, right there.
I was gonna take.
You can either click on my username in the comment, or you can just copy and paste it.
Oh,
on
Pew.
YouTube. Yes, Pew.
Alright, I'm gonna start it.
You know how
so
much
if you wanna go ahead and subscribe, like what I do.
You.
I appreciate
you
it. You don't have to.
Sick to my stomach every time.
As I'm trying to talk, this guy's singing on me. Alright, go Top Dome and try and pick him off going further.
The what?
Go Top Dome on defense.
Alright.
Search and destroy.
Over offense. What are we gonna do? What's massive blow?
You wanna rush out B?
Yeah.
You got speed. Damn, I'm on a fast fuck.
I know, right?
I'm fucking zooming.
Five
for the show. Ah, fuck. He's at sidewalk ready. Damn, these kids are 0-2. How do they have strategy?
The beast.
This map is gonna be fucking gay.
Way too small, man. You can't see the fucking things, the bombs and the symbols in the way. I don't know why I'm posting off, I'm gonna die anyway. I'm trying to sneak out. Who's out for summer?
Let's see if Crump can go a little clutch here. Apparently he didn't get enough practice in the previous Dome free-for-all.
That I didn't take Optic out of my name, this is my second account. He just gave me the drop shot.
Cause that was definitely out of class.
Switching sides.
Why is my cable bunched up? It's so annoying.
Search and destroy.
Why am I so pale, dude? I need a tan. I'm not going top down.
I'll do.
Tell me if you've
done him.
I didn't get anything stunned. He's in their base. Oh, he's got a sniper.
He has a sniper, yeah.
Oh, okay.
That just ruins everything. Oh my god, they're both sniping. They're on to the far right. Last man standing, finish it. You should end it and kick them in the open lobby.
I'll do it. I ain't no fuck.
Hit markers, you only host once.
Get out of here,
busted
kid.
Him.
Get ready for the next. That's run. Why you don't pull out a sniper, yo. You're embarrassing yourself. You're embarrassing yourself.
Well, I'm gonna be back to normal guns now. I snipe on 6.
Mushroom right off the door, I think.
I'm playing on 7 now. Right. Holy crap. I'm gonna go top down.
You fucking book it with speed, dude.
Right? That's shit. Dev sniper out here.
Yeah, both of them do.
Fucking horoscope and dick cheese.
It's all up to you now. The squad's counting on you.
Dude, there. Oh, he ran inside the base over there. Probably in the back. Oh, it's posted somewhere. This cable is about to make me fucking get pissed.
I don't know where this kid just went, but.
He dipped.
Nice work.
Right in his mouth.
I wish they would. Get their snipers away. I mean, I don't even... I feel
right.
Bad. This is just like... We were trying to give the handicap, like, you know?
They're handicapping themselves.
The handicap was, we take out the sniper and you have... No, I'm fine.
You have a better chance.
But... Got a better chance of beating us.
Okay, Chachi.
On my far right.
Loading?
Yeah.
Like, by crates already?
Yeah, across. Everyone's apparently playing.
He's coming back to you, open crate. Crumpsicle.
Bomb defused. Nice work, Delta. Get ready for the next round.
Instead of a letter that you probably just shred up.
Switching sides.
Yeah.
Search and destroy.
Lego on my sweater.
Lego on my ego, dog.
Lego on my sweater. In the middle.
I love how I took out a fucking right guy. Damn, dude, I hit that shot. No! Got an ACR. For some reason, my shot just like moved the other way. Oh, dude, if I see you at UMG, you better come up to me and I'll take a picture. Whatever, man. We'll have a 10-minute long conversation.
I'll be there too. So.
I'll take a shit in the bath. Anything you want to do, man. I'm just a regular person. I'm not like a celebrity. You don't have to be afraid to come up and talk to me. It's not like that at all.
Mission accomplished. Good work.
Just watch out, here's herpes.
I have general herpes. Apparently.
Don't touch his hands.
You are so dumb. So dumb.
Know how sick you make me. You make me fucking sick to my stomach. Every time I think of you, I puke.
The name of that Eminem song is Puke, and it is from the Encore. From Encore.
I'm sit down and write you a little poem, but for the dome will probably be a little more. Pick up 16 bars enough to put the ink to. Then another tattoo of you in my arm, but what I don't do, now I got another one, now I got two.
Stop.
Yeah.
Let me pop my collar, pick it up, like I dropped my wallet, etc. Everything you drop's been garbage, got me all wound up, got and got me started, wish a nigga would try. I ain't with the drama, take me.
DZX.
I was good, go top.
Search and destroy.
Let's go. Sniper's going ham live, coming at you live here.
Coming at you live. Oh, man,
I'm bring it live.
Fuck what you doing? Thing.
Fuck.
Where are you getting shut off from? Yeah.
Back right. Who the fuck's coming in the lobby?
I don't know. Are you appearing online?
No.
I'm appearing online. Oh, jeez. They didn't close the lobby. So all these kids are joining thinking there's an open lobby. I might just kill myself and ask this guy to leave.
For instance, someone does. Is that bomb? Find a bomb. I'll tell him.
Good job. Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, one more.
Yeah, this dude walked on my name.
Alright, both of them are.
Good.
Switching sides.
Fuck it! We'll do it live!
We'll do it live!
Wait.
Such a joke,
my second shot.
Oh shit. I didn't know that you guys could hear my music.
Destroy the objective.
Didn't hear it.
Yeah, I didn't know. Damn. I apologize. I had no idea that you guys could hear my music.
fucking bitch ass motherfucker. One's in B building, one's back there.
Fuck.
You probably heard that.
Oh yeah, they heard that. In a bit.
Uh-huh. We lost that fight, but it's not over. I think you heard that.
Yeah. Damn, dude, that's what I really miss about. I can't even talk about that. I wish I could play copyrighted music, man. I really do. Search and destroy. I could play some dope ass Chris Webby, though. Got rights to his music. Defend the objectives. Yeah, I think it's kind of funny, though, that these kids pull out snipers and then. Fuck that, we're going back to red guns.
Fuck this, guys.
Fucking hit marker, dude. Oh. Oh. I just got a hit marker, so I took out my pistol and just domed him.
Watch this, I was about to die from a nade, so I hard killed the shit out.
Thanks for the heads up, though, on the, thanks for the heads up on the music, guys. I had no idea that I had it playing. Like, I know I had it playing, but I completely forgot. I didn't know my Wirecast was working again. So, whoops. Bomb acquired.
One's right through middle, to be.
Where?
He's gonna be somewhere there. God, camping Melbourne. Your orders left.
This song this dude posted, Diggy, What You Say To Me, Diggy Simmons. It's getting a lot of hate, I don't know, must have been something he was rapping about. No, I don't think I can get a strike or something like that. It was only playing for like 10 seconds, and I think that was, it was off a mixtape too. So, it was off a mixtape, and I'm pretty sure you're allowed to have like a preview of music. I don't think they'll make a big fuss out of that. It was unless somebody like, I don't know.
Cuts out the fucking part and uploads it and puts on.
I just got another hit mark on this dude.
What's the other one?
Middle map. It was middle map. I went into their building. Which guy did you kill?
A building.
I don't know where this dude went. He might have went into B. He dipped somewhere.
Definitely is somewhere.
Good job. Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know who this guy is, but he should not be spectating.
I'm gonna go have a party real quick, try and tell him with this.
Switching sides.
Leave on a team with a GB match.
Search and destroy.
Maybe there we go. Just fun then.
Destroy the objective.
Yep.
Bomb acquired.
Push to up that ass real quick.
I'm gonna make us play this or something.
One that B. One that B, one for that red dot somewhere in the middle.
He's in B.
Awesome display. Oh, I'm just missing his head. But it's not over. Yo, went through his eyeball.
Overtime.
Tied 3-3, oh damn. God. Getting close.
Search and destroy.
Dude, Crump, you're not appearing offline, you have to.
Destroy the objective.
You're not appearing offline, are you?
Well, it doesn't matter. This has the lobby up.
Yeah, no, but still, I don't know.
I'm stunned.
He's in B, just sitting there with a fucking MP7.
That one, just to fuck the one.
Please, dude.
This one. Why the fuck did that other one find me? I thought that was the guy from A.
Yeah, I know.
Damn it.
Defeated. Do not let this happen again.
Oh, apparently this song's a diss back to J. Cole. Did you hear the song Grew Up Fast?
Yeah.
Well, you hear the line. I keep stuttering. You hear the line where he says, "Me, I'm more Biggie, you more Diggy." No diss to the young boy, I rap and get bored quickly or whatever. I guess Diggy, like, comes back at him on this track, so after this live stream's over, I'm gonna listen to it.
Defend the objective.
What's my middle?
I didn't see
him. Sorry, white truck.
Watch the middle alley.
Ramp the middle alley. Oh, he's behind him. Top green and stun on our side. Other side, though.
Finish the mission.
Come on, man. What are you
defeat?
We must still do it on our base. Time. Just floating around. I'm gonna see him too.
It's boring playing like really shitty people.
Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. We have secured the bomb.
Top bridge, I just missed my shot. Fuck, dude.
Someone's in the middle. Should
not be missing those shots.
Oh my god, I'm just the top green, I'm under you.
You're the last.
Shoot left side. Complete the mission. Like inside the building. Yep.
Fuck, I'm about to get chopped. He's just sitting in that smoke, man. I couldn't see him on my screen. I knew he was gonna be up there, so I was waiting. I thought he'd be more to the left, and you saw it. You could see the smoke here, right? It's harder to see. My bad, man.
Think my bad to me.
What?
I think my bad to me.
Yeah.
You don't have to be sorry.
Just
fucking doubles or two and
seven. Oh, we are using a sniper.
Defend the objective.
We don't have a sniper.
I'm gonna rush into eggs. Put flanks.
He's in the middle. Yeah.
Fuck no. That shit, dude.
Sensitivity not high enough to strafe shot like that. Bomb is down.
What's your sensitivity on?
I had 6. I aimed way too far behind him. I tried to follow it up, but I couldn't. It was run too fast.
I can't wait. This guy, he's middle map. Going towards top hill.
Good work, comrades. Get ready for the next round.
Yeah, dude, I could live stream this shit all day. This is so much fun to play.
Really?
Yeah, dude, I enjoy this so much.
Search and destroy.
I think your viewers like it as much as you do.
Yeah. Destroy. That's rare. Dude. It's hard to do. Fine. Like,
we've secured.
I have only snipers going here.
He's in a hag glitch in the trains. Honestly, you guys, can I have your honest opinion in the chat right now? Actually, I'll wait till Chrome's done with this, see if he can clutch. Right below you. What I was saying was, would you guys, honestly, like, I'm not saying I'm going to do it every day. No way I could, but if you saw this in your sub box, would you click it to watch it? Like, could you watch this every day?
Switching sides.
Like, I know Snipers Going Ham isn't really out a lot, like, episode-wise, and I know a lot of you do enjoy it, but wouldn't it get old? Wouldn't you not enjoy watching this?
Defend the objective.
Wouldn't it just get stale? Give me your honest opinion. I think they're both going A.
Maybe.
Oh my god!
What just happened?
Oh my god.
What happened?
I just fucking raped that kid. That's what happened.
Did you like turn on him or something?
Yeah, he started shooting at me. I just fucking turn around and just domed his ass.
Alright, clutches.
The bomb has been planted!
Went to my left. I think I'll be able to catch up to him.
Taking a lap. Where the fuck did he go? Might be in gold or something.
Yeah, enough time for this?
There he is. Let's go! Clutch him.
I just clutched him.
That kid looked like a weirdo. He gave you all the time in the world to defeat.
Yeah, I know. If I would have just got on that.
Good work, comrades.
He chases on there.
The next round. Switching sides.
Damn, that dude did take a straight lap.
He did. It was all the way around the fucking lap.
Hey, man.
Alright, what am I gonna do?
Destroy the objective. We have secured the bomb.
Let's see if I can see one.
No one. Went in the middle.
Wanna try and work B?
Fuck him. Yeah.
Come
on. I should go out here. I hit marker that one round. Huh? Stop playing. Charm ran to spy. That's an artery right there. It'll be bleeded out.
Watch out, this guy might be sitting back here.
Oh, he's behind me.
Oh, I'm trying to stay alive.
Thank you. I'm playing. Playing on the far side, so you see it from all in the back right.
I have a feeling this guy's just gonna come up the bridge.
Well, he's probably gonna come try and kill me.
The bomb has been planted!
Oh my god, he's behind me already. He's in the train.
Got you, bro.
Get ready for the next round.
I'm only 0-5, no big deal.
Don't matter.
He chased my ass. Right in his leg.
Right in the patootie.
Overtime.
Alright, time for me to get 2-piece to finish the game.
Time for us to win this game. One,
search come back. Destroy.
I have hollow points. No hit marker for me.
Destroy the objective.
Try and work A again.
We have the bomb.
What do you mean, B?
Yeah, B.
Just
I'm hoping I just catch someone proning in a random spot.
They bust in the back. Sounded kind of good. They really went let's win.
I don't know where they're at, but I think they might just be flanking through our spawn or something.
Or this one comes from our spawn, I think.
Yeah, he had to have seen me just now because I went into A. I got slipped in and out. I hit him. That's bullshit. I put my barrel in his chest, man.
Sound like you got hit, Margaret.
Time's almost up!
That leaves him no option but to go after.
We have the bomb.
Both there. You saw that guy, right?
Oh no! No!
Are you kidding me?
No!
How's the turn on? Yo, can we say that's the second time we lost to the Haymarket?
We have been defeated.
I'm not gonna.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm speechless.
I can't believe that just happened. I can't believe that just happened. What? Just happened. What? This happened. Man, people are making fun of me for raging. I wasn't really raging, I was just like, fuck, man. Like, that sucks. Like, that was such a sick clutch. You turned around and just fucking... And you were almost dead. Like you were dying, and then you got the hit marker, which is the worst part about it.
That would have been 3-3, 1v2 clutch for a turn on for the win.
Oh. Alright, guys. I'm hoping it's an open lobby now. If you're online, try and join up. It's going to be up to 30, I think. Crom, hurry up and sec that. It should go quick.
I don't know what to say about that.
I don't even want to talk about that.
I've been sick.
Crom, accept that invite.
Come.
Yo, Sykes is in here. Sykes, you're green and I don't like you. Why are you up right now? Going back in a party. Ah.
Oh. Hello, okay, I think you'll be there. Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
yeah,
that's right. Yeah, you can hear me.
Ah, that one filled up. All right, guys, this is gonna go to 30. I'm gonna have this one, and then I'm gonna roll out. I'm gonna go to bed. It's late. I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow to prepare for my flight to PAX. So let's do this.
If I win, can I get a subscription to your YouTube channel?
Yes. I don't know who's gonna win.
I'm gonna try my best.
I don't do a lot of these. Free for all. So we'll see what happens.
Up to 30 is retarded. It's been done like a second.
Oh, I forgot people use 50 cals. I'm about to get railed.
Wow, I'm just bored. Delta team, you have to engage.
I forgot about 50 cals. Fuck, and I don't have sleight of hand on.
Fuck. Bombs are retarded. I got turned on.
I don't think I've died yet. Fuck, I gotta reload.
I'm spawning at the people.
That's how it works.
Wow.
Damn it.
I can't move. This is retarded.
It's open lobby, dog. I just popped your open lobby cherry, didn't I?
Yeah.
If I didn't have this gay ass class, but I should have made classes.
You're welcome.
Fuck, I gotta reload. Shit. 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 God damn it.
Yeah, I know.
Reloads are killing me.
I wish I could spawn on this on the back.
Yeah, right.
These reloads are killing me, Petey. You're killing me, Petey! You're killing me! Oh my lord, I'm gonna spawn. This dude's just looking at my spawn. Man, I'm choking. Where's the party at, Ernest?
Hey, people's voting.
Fuck. Sorry, dude.
Don't choke me.
I'm not gonna choke one of you. Let's go!
Me and you, top two.
Yeah, let me go talk to the people.
Oh, snap. Oh god.
Alright guys, I appreciate you guys coming out. I'm gonna I'm heading to bed. There's gonna be more of these. I can't do it again, man. I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow. It's already pretty late. I gotta be up in like 5 hours, and I got so much stuff to do tomorrow. I'm gonna be doing another one of these. I'm gonna be doing a lot more of these, guys, I promise. This live stream. Yeah, what's up?
How the fuck did I get here?
How the fuck you doing? This one was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun streaming, but I'm gonna hit you guys up. Open lobby. Everybody in here. We'll see you fucking later.
No, really.
Alright,
hey,
yo.
Babe.
What up? Alright, live stream. That's gonna be it for this one. It's getting pretty late. It's about 4 a.m. I hope you guys enjoyed this spontaneous stream. I didn't realize that I was gonna do it until me and Crump just realized, what the fuck are we doing? We could be streaming some snipers going ham. I hope you guys enjoyed the matches today. And if you are just tuning in now, you can check the VOD out of my channel. It's gonna be up in about an hour or two. YouTube. We'll see you fucking later.